How to create Telegram premium emoji. Hello guys, welcome back to this YouTube channel. Today I will show you that how can you create a Telegram premium emoji on your device. So let's get started. On this process, firstly you'll have to open Telegram on your device. So simply open the Telegram. Alright, so after you open the Telegram, you'll get such interface. So from here you'll have to tap on three lines just at the top left corner of this screen. So simply tap on it. And now from here you'll have to go with the option settings, so simply tap on it. Alright, so now from here you'll have to go with the option chat setting. And now from here you'll have to scroll down and go with the option like sticker and emoji, so simply tap on it. Alright, so from here you'll have to go with the option emoji, so it will on the second, so simply tap on the emoji. And now from here you can add a trending emoji pack on your premium Telegram. So make sure you have the premium Telegram on your device. So from here you can add the different type of trending emoji pack on your Telegram premium. And as you can see, there is three different type of trending emoji, like dog emoji, something cranes emoji, birthday collection. So you can also see the emoji from here, like which type of emoji are here for available. And now to unlock that, you'll have to tap on unlock option just at the right hand side of that section. So simply tap on unlock. And now from here you can subscribe it for the $5 per month. So as you can see, here is the process how can you use this emoji, like something animated emoji on the Telegram chat. So from there you'll be able to create Telegram premium emoji on your device. So this is the simplest and easiest method. Hope this video was helpful to you, and please don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel for more quick and short tutorial like this. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.